Where is my umbrella? I need to go to school.
Children, can you all guess which season is it?
It is cloudy and thundering too.
Monsoon!
It is rainy season.
Yes, it is monsoon. It is the rainy season.
Today, I am going to tell you about rainy season. I know all of you love rainy season very much. Even I love rainy season. You know, dark clouds bring rain. And you can hear the thunder also. Children, what we use in rainy season?
We use umbrella, raincoat,
gumboot in rainy season. We use these things to protect ourselves from rain. Now, I am going to show you some rain wear. See the hat,
umbrella, gumboots, raincoat and gloves.
I will show you some rain creatures. Earthworm, snail, frog. We can see rainbow after rain. So beautiful it is. And rainbow has 7 colors. Babies, we eat kheer and malpuga in rainy season. But we should not eat uncovered food in this season. If we will eat uncovered food, then germs will get into our stomach. We will fall ill and doctor uncle give us injection. So babies, always eat healthy food to keep ourselves healthy and fit, and enjoy rainy season playing with paper boat in the rain. Bye bye babies.